This is how I load my drift car onto a trailer. Drive up on some ramps. Take the ramps out and make sure they are straight. Drive up onto the trailer. Take off the bumper because I am low F. Strap that bad boy in. And load and send it.